typical reader is somebody who wants to put their feet into social and e-commerce. You want to start earning a living online. You want to make some money, but you need to study. You can't just jump into this and not know the legalities, where you can sell, what you can't sell. What kind of records do you have to keep? What kind of licenses do you have to have? By using the all-in-one book, it's going to give you everything, not only just for eBay, but for any e-commerce business. So when you use this book, use it like an encyclopedia. Look up in the index the topic you want to find out about and read that topic. It's going to tell you what you need to know and what to keep you safe online. The all-in-one book is special in that there's something for the beginner, and there's something for intermediate, and something for advanced. I've had readers tell me on previous editions that they've been selling for years, but they still managed to find a nugget that helped them with their business. And getting a book like this is so easy. The information is going to be there, and I hold your hand as you grow in your online business. Starting off on eBay, you've got the entire world as your audience. eBay is a level playing field. If you start off with your own e-store, you've got to build it. You've got to get that SEO going. You've got to hammer on marketing. You open up an eBay store, the only competition are the other sellers selling what you sell. You price it right, you give good service, you put in the work, and you'll start to grow, you'll start to build, start making money so you can expand your product line, and you've got an ongoing business. eBay gives you the backbone of e-commerce. Once you've started listing items on eBay, and you've got a little momentum going, and you're comfortable with the shipping almost every day, and everything you have to do with the bookkeeping and everything, then start building your social media profile. Don't build your social media as your business, because you're an independent. You are the brand. You may start a business now and change the name 5 years later, right? So don't establish the brand on your business name right now. Be you. People care about you. They want to know the personal. They want to know, you know, do you have a dog? Talk to people. Search online, find social groups that are in your same field of interest, people who would buy your products. And by building a Facebook page, you'll get the demographics of the people who visit your page and like your page, so you can find out if you're actually reaching your audience. The little things you have to do are really little things. They're the same things your mother taught you. Respect the person at the other end of the transaction. Have respect for that person. They've paid you money. It's your job now to perform for them. You have the opportunity to compete with the biggest brands in the world by selling on eBay. You can get the same merchandise, but what's going to set you apart is your customer service and your social. This is all very important when it comes to an eBay business, because by giving good customer service, eBay has something called a top seller program. Now, if you're a top seller, that means you ship your item within 24 hours of getting money. That's not too bad. I mean, you can do that. Or how about taking returns within 14 days? You have to realize that part of a business is you're going to have to take returns. That's just it. You know, we used to think on eBay, I don't want to take returns. No, no. But if you're in business, you need to do what the customer needs. I mean, think of all the big brands who've gotten giant online. They do it because of customer service. So do these things, become a top seller on eBay, and once you become a top seller, you'll get a discount on your final value fees. So you're making even more money, which will allow you to invest more money into more product and be able to expand your business.